This is where how I direct impact solutions. If you've seen some of our recent videos, you might have noticed a certain script structure that I use in all my demo files. This video explains this technique called Singlepass Loop and why it is part of my script template. The Singlepass Loop is inspired by the try-catch statement found in many programming languages. In the try-catch statement, developer will put the happy path logic in the try block, and if an exception happens, the code will jump into the catch block to deal with the exception. The single pass loop technique achieves this with a loop. If everything goes well, the script will go down the list of script steps until it reaches the end of a loop and jumps out of the loop. The fact the loop will only go through at most once is how the technique gets its name. Then, if something goes wrong and captured by this exit loop if script steps, the script will jump out of the loop and go into this catch section to handle this error. So, what is the advantage of using a single pass loop over other exception handling methods? Well, funny that you asked, I actually moved from a different method to single-pass loop a few years ago. So here's a comparison between two scripts implementing the exact same logic. This is the version with single-pass loop. I've put a pin next to all the error handling script steps. And here's a version using my old method without using single-pass loop. And again, I've put a pin next to all the error handling script steps. I think the answer is pretty obvious. A single pass loop is a simple and elegant way of handling exceptions. It adds very little overhead on the developer, which will make it easier to adopt, and it does not distract from the overall goal of the code. You can still read very clearly what is the logic that you're trying to implement instead of having your script filled with error handling code. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. We publish FileMaker videos every week. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.